Hello, stay healthy and beautiful with Dubai Scene. Today we will show you one new facial treatment with very scary name, Volcano Lava Mask from American Academy of Cosmetic Surgery Hospital.
It's 100% pure product. It comes straight from Hawaii to Dubai. Lava mask is very famous because it contains minerals like sodium, potassium, silica, silicon. There are too many minerals in there that it really hydrates and rejuvenates the skin.
So remember me like this, because soon my face will change and I hope for better.
At first we start with cleaning the face, make sure that there is no makeup or anything. Then we will do like a slight scrubbing, I won't call it peel because it's very superficial. We remove the dead cells and make sure that the skin is ready for the mask. And then we put it on the face and we leave it for 40 to 50 minutes exactly.
At first I thought, oh my god, this Volcano Lava mask is going to burn my skin with its dark red paste. But after the application I first felt coolness and softness. The massage that followed helped me to relax, and after I understood why this mask was called lava, as my skin became very dry and warm. It stretched my face so much, but as promised, it reduced extra oil from my face and shrank my pores as well. So, ta-da! Am I now more beautiful?
She will be happy with the skin for like a month. But again, if she uses hydrating, she uses like night creams and skin that products that moisture the skin, will be always good for the patient. But one session is enough for a month.
What is the price of this mask? Can you tell us?
The price of this mask is actually 1,800 per session.
So big thank you to American Academy of Cosmetic Surgery Hospital, because now my skin became glowing and I'm very happy. Stay tuned with Dubai Scene. Take care and bye-bye.